31st, 1998.
Okay, well, there you have it.